Welcome back to some more fairy tale fan made stuff. Today we have Fairy Tale Animal I Have Become by silentgunner, requested by Evan. Click this link up here to go to the video and watch it for yourself. This video is going to be low, so that the volume is going to be low, so that way I can talk over it and everything. So if you want to hear it in all its glory, click this link up here to go to the video and watch it for yourself. And click this link here to go to their channel and go watch all the other fantastic stuff on their channel. Let us begin, shall we? Ooh, beat editing. Missed again.
I can't escape this hell.
I think that scene ended like very, very quickly. Like, personal preference. I like Missed again. Loki. Loki is an animal though, so it makes sense. She's a demon though. She's not an animal. Whatever. You can see her as an animal though. That's good. It's fine. Nice sync point there. Be fair, it does work very well. Having Mira all of a sudden like rage into her mode. This begins. Yeah, that scene was kind of actually weird now that I think about it. Like, he just kind of like hulked out like at the end. Aspect ratio changed. Interesting. Fireworks! Nice! I liked it! Especially at the very, very beginning when like they had the beat editing, like the fade in, fade out, the quick stuff. I liked it. It was cool. It matched well with the song. You know, the song was like saying the animal I have become and everything. So like Mira, like I know she's not an animal. She's like a demon, devil, whatever thing. But in terms of like, she's become something. So yeah, I liked it. It was cool. Very, very cool. Yeah. So click this link up here to go to the video. Tell them what you thought. Leave a comment down below this video. Tell me what you thought, and head on over there to their channel to go see all the wonderful things on their channel. And once again, thanks to Evan for requesting this and all the other ones. I am still kind of getting through or trying to get to the through the authors to request permission to watch it and all stuff. So periodically, I shall add some fairy tale stuff to the list. So if you know any fairy tale stuff that's not spoilers for me, if you don't know, I have a fairy tale reaction series, and I don't want to see AMVs that show stuff ahead of where I'm at. So anything from where I'm at back is totally fine. So I'll have my friend Dark Wolf look over the requests to make sure that they're not all spoilery or whatever. But yeah, if you'd like to request some stuff, feel free in the comments below and I'll add them to my list. I'll try to get through all. I should be able to add them to the list if they're all good. But again, because I haven't seen the show, I have to have a third party kind of come in and look through them to make sure they're safe. So it's going to take a little bit more time to put them on the list. But hopefully that all works out. Anyways, like I said, this was a really, really cool video. I liked it. And yeah. So thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you next video. See ya.